after I'd gone to the United States, I'd met with President Obama, and I told the whole world what $50 billion has been stolen from our country in the last 10 years. And we want to recover them for development. And we want to recover the money for development. And those countries, the heads of those governments have said, oh, we're going to collaborate with you. Of course, the Aliboting case is one of the cases that have to be reopened. Even for those governments to believe that we mean well and that you are committed to the fight against corruption. You are asking for assistance from foreign countries. All those cases in which those countries have prosecuted people in their own countries and have recovered huge sums of money cannot be allowed to remain unchallenged here. And that is why what I mean by saying is beyond, because you cannot be asking foreign countries to assist in the recovering of your looted wealth while you are also turning the other eye with respect to certain areas. This country can make over $2 billion from the Aliboting scandal. Oh yes. Apart from recovering the money from those who really stole it, you also can sue those banks involved for warehousing stolen money.